see that a lot of percussion are actually involved as much in this piece. So we had a little bit of an arrangement for the march so that they would be featured a little bit more. So we really appreciate all their work. The next piece is Linda Sharpuzzi by Chrissy Granger. Very, very intense, but marvelous. If you were to ask me my favorite is, it's Linda Sharpuzzi. Yeah, it's the best. And Granger is a very interesting guy. I'm sure if you went home, they can tell you lots of stories about Granger, for sure. This is a six-movement work. It's six movements, and some of them are short, but if you close your eyes a minute and imagine lots of folk song singers, and it's really based on folk songs throughout. And sometimes you might find that sometimes the singers don't always sing it the same way, which might be a little bit of chaos going on, especially in the third movement. What you find to be chaos, but what we find to be true music, true passion. And I think that you're really going to enjoy that. It's a very different piece. It's a very, it pushes the envelope for sure, their technique, their facility. It takes a lot of work outside of just the 50 minutes we have every day in class. So we're really proud of these guys and what they've done. So, without further ado, we can start with you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for coming. We're going to use them for another about 15 minutes to get all of our stuff.